One of the things I want to talk about today is right-hand string crossing, which is so important. And the first thing we want to do is make sure that our proximal joint is in front of the string. If you're playing with a Spanish style, the metacarpal is flat, if not slightly to the side. We're going to do three-stroke string crossing. So we want to make sure that as we move the hand, that the hand stays, has the same curvature as we're crossing. I'm doing a Spanish elbow crossing or knuckle crossing straight this way here, and I'm bringing the first and second fingers forward on the string, making sure that I touch down the same way. Then I play I M, I M, I M, M, I.